Alright, title of this video would be 808, because that's what time the sun set, and I'm in a rush, don't have time to fly today, just because a lot of stuff going on, you know, Easter and things, prep, blah, blah, blah. But I got an opportunity to come out real quick, so I did just that, and I'm in a rush to catch sunset. Don't like to be in a rush, because usually when I'm in a rush, things don't always go the best, so we will start off slow. But we have some blooms and some trees over there and a good sunset. So it is over concrete, but this drone has been pretty stable. Now, in the beginning, I had some screen freezes for whatever reason, and I switched my power, which most likely is the issue, because since then I have not had an issue. So it's been a pretty consistent, solid quad. But yeah, I'm gonna stop talking because I am losing all of the light. And wish me luck. There we go.
It's taking forever. Alright.
All my props tight. Well, that felt good. That was a good little warm up. So let's go harder.